Welcome to the tutorial on statistics and box plot. In this tutorial, we will plot string data on x-axis, calculate statistical summary for the input file, draw candlestick plot, draw box plot with and without outliers, and specify the position of box plot on x-axis. To record this tutorial, I am using Ubuntu Linux version 16.04 OS, GNUplot version 5.2.6, and Gedit version 3.18. To follow this tutorial, learner must be familiar with the basics of GNUplot. For prerequisite GNUplot tutorials, please visit this site. The files used in this tutorial are provided in the code files link. Please download and extract them. I have saved the input file on desktop. The input file statistics.txt consists of three columns. The first column is row number. The second column is Y data. The third column is the X data, which has the corresponding string or names. Open a terminal. Change the directory to desktop. Let's open GNUplot. I will clear the screen. Let's draw an XY plot labeling the x-axis with strings. Enter the commands as seen on the screen. I will rotate the x-axis labels by 90 degrees. Use the command set autoscale to set the axis range to autoscale. The next command plots the string x data against y to make a 2D plot. Notice the graphical plot of X string data against the numeric Y axis data. An example of string data is teacher plotting marks against student names. Analysis of such data often involves calculation of statistical parameters. Close the graphics window. Go to the terminal and type the command as seen on the screen. The command stats, file name, using column number calculates the statistics. A statistical summary is generated on the screen. Let's scroll up. This shows the file has 61 data points. The output shows the statistical summary for the input file. Mean, standard deviation, and sum of squares are seen. Minimum values and maximum values are also seen. Median and quartile range is generated on the screen. We can plot the statistical analysis using candlestick plot or box plot. This is useful for descriptive or informative analysis. The height of the box can correspond to either standard deviation or quartile range. We will create a data file to make a candlestick plot with this data. Open a Gedit window and enter the values as seen here. I will make a comment on the first row. This indicates that data is for the candlestick plot style. I will also include the data format for this plot with tab separation. For further information on candlestick plot, use the GNUplot help section. In the next line, enter the values for plotting. The first column is an arbitrary x value. The candlestick data will be plotted on this x position. 300 is the value of mean minus the standard deviation. This defines the lower limit of the box. Y minimum in the data is 119. The fourth input is the Y max value and it is 2965. Enter the value of mean plus standard deviation as 1582. Save the file on desktop with the file name candlestick.dat. Click on the save button to save the script. I will close gedit. Go back to the terminal. I will also clear the screen. Let's also set x-axis limits with set xrange command as seen. Make a plot with the command as seen on the screen. The candlestick plot appears on the graphics window. Often we want to plot outliers and quartile range for box height in the graph. Let's see how to do this. Close the graphics window. In the GNU plot prompt, set autoscale for axis range. Set the box plot style for graph as seen on the screen. This command sets the plot style to box plot. The next command plots the box plot with outliers. Set a solid style color fill for the box. Type the plot command as seen on the screen. The plot will be set in x-axis position 0. In the graph, notice the outliers are also plotted. Outliers are data points beyond the quartile range of the data set. If the outliers are not to be plotted, do the following. Go to the GNU plot terminal and enter the command as seen on the screen. Replot to see the results. Close the graphics window and quit GNU plot. Now let's summarize. In this tutorial, we plotted string data on x-axis, calculated statistical summary with stats command, generated candlestick plot, generated box plot with and without outliers, and specified the x-axis position for the box plot. For assignment activity, please do the following. Practice box plot with and without outliers for the file boxplot.txt. Practice and understand example box plot styles from GNU plot website. We will do one more assignment. Draw a time activity graph for your daily activities. For this, time your activities in a day and make a timetable. Plot time in hours on y-axis and activities on x-axis. Your assignment may look similar to this. This video summarizes the spoken tutorial project. Please download and watch it. The spoken tutorial team conducts workshops and gives certificates. For more details, please write to us. Please post your timed queries in the forum. Spoken Tutorial Project is funded by MHRD, Government of India. This is Rani from IIT Bombay. Thank you for joining.